Welcome back to my channel. Today I have my 12 days of Christmas swap, and this swap was hosted by My World in OKC. My swap partner was Small is the New Color, and we decided to do a pocket letter and the 12 gifts. So let me open it up and show you guys what I got from her. I'm not on camera today, you guys. It has been a long, long week and then a long weekend. My grandmother is very elderly, as you all know. And she, supposedly refuses to eat unless I'm there. She's just, you know, it's not good. So I came home today after being there all weekend. Well, actually since Friday. Just because I had some stuff I needed to do here at home. And then I'm going back in 2 days to be with her. So this is what my break will consist of. So let me open this up. And I think this is my pocket letter. She's got it in this really pretty folder. It says love on here. There's a candy cane. Oh my goodness. This dangle, there's actually like two dangles here. This is really pretty. With this banner, it's like a couple of banners. So this is gorgeous, really gorgeous. And it even says happy birthday on here. That is super sweet. So much goodies in the back. So she included some of the little pieces that she made the bracelet out of. Bunch of little pieces here. This a really cute tag. Some chocolates. Oh my goodness, some little elfie and a Christmas mug. I want to see these. Oh my goodness. These are really cute moons. And they're like beads. Some donut pieces and wood chips. A joy. This is really pretty. Ooh, I love this ribbon. Thank you. So this is a very gorgeous pocket letter, I just have to say. And then all of these goodies from the back. Oh wait. So this is like a tag. I love this. This is gorgeous. this pocket letter. I'm so glad we decided to do that. For sure. So my packages are numbered 1 through 12. We decided to do that. So I'm going to start with number 1. Got me some eyelash trim and some, I think these are my initial, some letter P's. Oh, this is, thank you, I love it. Now we'll go to number 2. I remember when she called this. This is a gift tag kit and it has like a December 25th. I think this is a stamp. But it's a tag kit. Thank you. Now on to number 3. And I love this gift paper too. I like Frozen. I think this is another eyelash. Oh, 2 more. Oh my goodness. Yay. This is pretty. I like the multicolored ones. Thank you. That was number 3. So now I'm on to number 4. I'm getting excited. And I'm sorry, you guys. I'm not on camera. Like, I'm a mess. I've been in my grandma's house all day. I mean, all weekend. Not all day. All weekend. And it's just, I don't know. Number 4. This pretty paper pad, and I remember when you hauled this too with the little truck. Yay, thank you. Next is number 5. This is really cute. I love this coffee cup. So this is like a pocket that you made with some hot cocoa. Yes, I still have some whipped cream in my fridge. So I can make that. Thank you so much. I like this pocket. Number 6. I like Mike and Ike candies. Yummy. Number 7. This is a really cute pom-pom keychain. And I love it. Thank you, ma'am. Number 8. I kind of lined these up before I started recording. Oh my goodness. Sweet and Shimmer eyeshadow. These are really, really pretty colors. Beautiful colors. I guess that means I need to put on some makeup. And And then a pencil sharpener, like for eyeliner and stuff. Thank you, ma'am. That can go in my makeup bag. And then I got number 9. Let's get into number 9. Number 9 is some sticky notes, and these are like, story sticky notes is what it says. I don't know what kind of theme it is, but it's like different little places. So it has like the pharmacy, the salon, the movie theater, the diner, stuff like that. Next is number 10. This is a magnet, mini magnetic art. That's really cute. It says create. If I can put this in my craft space to it, like, you know, like on an inspiration board or something, that would be cute. Next is number 11. Oh, yes. Super smooth body lotion, 24-hour moisture, shea butter, and coconut oil. My favorite. Oh my gosh. It smells so good. So good. Thank you, ma'am. Number 12. Is some flower embellishments by Prima Flower, and these are so pretty colors. The pink and purple are like two of my favorite colors together. So thank you. Oh, and I also won a giveaway from her, so I got that package today too. And it's another package of these flowers, which these are super pretty and I can't wait to use. And then a package of Divide and Conquer. These are like the Smashbook like dividers. So you, I like these because it doesn't matter what kind of holes are in the, it doesn't matter what kind of holes are in the spine. Because you just hook it through the ends of it, you know. You don't have to worry about punching holes or anything. And then you can just slip them into any kind of book. Any kind of spiral notebook. They just slip in there. And you can do different sections in a book. So these are really cool to have. So thank you guys. Thank you. Bye.